Okay, rolling.
It's been peaceful here in the five worlds. Or is it six? For a dragon's age, we now have 12,000 treasure. Or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganok character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature.
Simple?
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat?
Besides, he is ugly.
Ugly? That does it!
Huh? Looks like I've got some things to do.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world, then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Keep your horns on, Spyro! You have much to learn first. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you. Keep an eye on him and see what I mean.
Thank you.
If you prove your worth by rescuing 10 dragons, then you may use this balloon to fly to a new world.
The Artisan's boss is through a portal in the dragon mouth, but you are not yet ready, Spyro. First, you must complete one of the other Artisan lands.
Spyro, press the jump button twice to glide. And don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
Spyro. I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump? you see a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg! You've got to track him down and get that egg! Run! Run! I'm getting a little winded.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
Watch the dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong, like me.
Sure.
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
After you've freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
My friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet!
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump, and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
Thank you. I wasn't sure if you'd escape those annoying little creatures. Of course, they wouldn't bother me, but here's a hint. Their metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
A secret? Use the action button when you want to zoom in and look around.
Oh, your secret's safe with me.
Big enemies like this Nork with the club cannot be charged, but a quick flame, that should defeat them.
Thank you.
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
I see you've been busy rescuing dragons, Spyro. You may travel to the Peacekeeper's world if you like. Are you ready to go?